What I'm going to try to show you, if I ever figure this sucker out, is what active shoulders is all about. 2005, I did my first cert for Coach Glassman. 2005, the prescribed weight was typically 135 and 95, somewhere around in there for various exercises. So we had this deal of active shoulders was that everybody would shrug their shoulders up, and for whatever reason, they internally rotated and their armpits became hidden. Well, now let's fast forward now. You know, at the CrossFit Games, I mean, people are lifting heavy weights. The snatches, I mean, Spencer Hendel's right now snatching 300 pounds. 140, 308. I mean, that's what he's doing. I mean, there's people that are lifting some pretty doggone heavy weights that are coming in here. So it becomes an issue now of where that bar is over my head. Now, we're going to talk about the grip, but when that bar is over my head, I want you to start thinking about showing me your armpits. And we'll go over it. But if that bar is up here over your head and you're shrugging your shoulders, look at the end of my bar here, and I shrug my shoulders, where does the bar go? It goes forward automatically because it becomes an internal rotation. And that's what Kelly talks about. He talks about the science of it a little bit. But we're talking about now being able to support a lot of weight over your head. And the only way to do that is to externally rotate this area. And that is done by showing me the armpits. One of the easiest ways to think about it is bring this part of the arm up to the ceiling. Make that big V. And not raise your shoulders up, but to push up from where? Here. Push up to here, not there. Because as soon as I do that, the bar goes internally rotated. Come here, Bonnie. Give him your PVC pipe. Come on over here. Turn around, face your peers. Put your armpits up. Now, one of the things that you got to understand is that Bonnie's got this heavy weight over her head. This is all jacked into her shoulder right here. The shoulder's jacked into the scapula. The scapula is pushing down on the ribs hard, and it's all being supported by the serratus anterior. It's in a beautiful position. She can support a lot of weight, even though she's a geezer. A geezerette. I love her. She can support a lot of weight here. The minute that she raises her shoulders up, that bar is going to go forward on her when the weight gets substantial. And that's what we're talking about. This is a hard concept for the beginning lifter that's been involved in CrossFit for a year to now all of a sudden pick up. Because they're good here. Oh, I got it. Oh, I got it. About halfway down, they internally rotate. So you gotta stretch your shoulders out and to get that position up over your head.